Our second day gave us an idea of what the average day in the DR will look like, including a time for a photo op with friends, getting a quick bite to eat, and even forming a boy band, all before our daily devotional and prayer to get us in the right frame of mind.
1 John 3:16 to 20. We know that real love is because Jesus gave up his life for us. So we also ought to give up our lives for our brothers and sisters.
We got a quick application of this by packing food boxes for the people of the Bates. Everyone lends a hand until they don't. From there, we split up into our separate teams and went to do what we came to do.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Gracias. Por los americanos.
Por los americanos.
Que vinieron a ver.
Cause
this is Africa.
Samira, mira. Hola, Vale.
All we got was a quick snapshot, but you can stay tuned with us for an in-depth look into what each team does every day.